Hello, Dr. Lord here with Symmetry Physical Therapy. Today we're gonna do that next progression of the push-up series. So we're gonna do the incline push-up. This one helps take away some of the weight of gravity when you're completely flat on the floor doing a normal push-up. So we're going over the technique here. We're gonna, again, wanna make sure that the hands are gonna be very close to underneath the shoulders. We want that nice neutral spine position, that chin tucked. From here, we wanna make sure that our elbows are not flaring out, that they're staying in, almost as we're thinking that our hands are on some plates and we're trying to spin those plates. From there, you're gonna go down and press up. You can start around anywhere from 2 to 3 sets of 5 to 8 repetitions and then slowly build up to 10 repetitions and then to 15 repetitions. When you can do anywhere between 10 and 12 repetitions, you're probably ready for that next exercise.